on tour next month, but first they're giving people in the Valley a chance to hear their music. Just sounds like heaven, doesn't it? It's the Mesa Public School District's Harp Ensemble, and while the instrument isn't the most popular among teenagers, Karen Miller has been teaching harp for 40 years there in Mesa. Right now, she teaches 78 students at 12 schools.
And you are doing a great job, Karen,
because
they sound great.
Amazing.